What is good YouTube and welcome back to another reaction video. Now today I'm going to be reacting to Drake's new song God Plan. I'm not really a massive Drake fan. I know that a lot of his production is really good, but as opposed to an artist, there's people that love him obviously. You know, I've just not really got into his music, so this is going to be maybe a first for me. So let's get straight into it. Don't tell the label.
I saw Denzel Washington on TV the other day. He's a real good looking man. Man, I remember when me, him, and Wesley Snipes were young back in the 80s. They still got some of their money. I look good. I ain't got nothing, but I look good. It's a good life. It's a good life. That's it. That's it. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, come on. It's Chippy Dogs, isn't it?
They wish and I wish and I wish and I wish and they wish on me. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m.
Anything you guys want in the store is free, so grab whatever you guys want.
I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. Don't tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, like, no. I finesse down Western Road, like, nice. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait, yeah. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait, yeah. I make sure that Northside E. And still
thank God for what's happening right now. It might not be good, but thank God. I do.
They wish and I wish and I wish and I wish and they wish on me. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me.
Yo, if you're handing out cash, I live in England, I live in Hertfordshire, please come to this city, or this town, city, come to this city and give me wads of cash, I would love that, thank you please.
You know how I like it when you loving on me, I don't wanna die for them to miss me, yes I see the things that they wishing on me, hope I got some brothers that outlive me. Don't tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, like, no. I finesse down Western Road, like, nice. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait, yeah. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait, yeah. I make sure that Northside E. And still bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me.
Yeah, that's right. Look, yeah, you got the right idea.
Bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me. Yeah. Hey, hey. She said, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed. To the 03, dog. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan, God's plan. I can't do this on my own. Hey, nope. Hey. Someone watching this shit close, yup, yeah, close. I've been me since Scarlet Road, hey, bro, hey. Might go down as G-O-D, yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G, hey, wait. I make sure that Northside E. Yeah. And still, bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing.
I brought toys for every single kid, so all the kids get toys.
Bad things,
I want you guys to go on a shopping spree on me. You guys can get whatever you want.
What's up?
Beat banger, I like this beat. It's nice.
It's a good life. It's a good life. And possibly 2020, I might decide for running for presidency of the United States. This is what a president is supposed to look like, okay? That's right.
I was trying to get jobs. I was trying to reach out to different workforce programs, and I can't thank you enough.
We're making a $25,000 donation to the school for incentives for the after-school program, which we're really excited about.
Donating $50,000.
Trust me. We're nothing without our mothers, so thank you. You gotta make sure you take care of your mom, too, no matter what you do. That's all we got, you know? Trust me. That's my world, too, you know?
Thank you so much. God bless you.
I just went through that whole video trying not to cough. Wow! I'm genuinely quite surprised. Like, the beat, when it started dropping, I was actually draking it up. That's his dance move, isn't it? But all jokes aside, like, that video wasn't made for a music video. I mean, there was his song in the background, but he's done a lot of good for a lot of people. I didn't know that. I knew that he was a kind heart, like, with the battling scene and stuff like that. He'd obviously invested quite a bit into, I think it was King of the Dot, just going around and helping people that need it. Like, I honestly don't think that was just a publicity stunt, because he doesn't need to do so many different schools and give them money. He doesn't need to go up to random people, random families, and give them money. Like, you can do a lot for publicity stunts, and it's not like he needs the publicity anyway, if you know what I mean. Like, he is massive. He still is relevant in today's age. He doesn't need to give all that money away to make himself look better, because he's already got that entourage. He's already got so many fans. The way that I put it is that he was doing good for people. He's received a lot of good in his life, whether he's had a really good upbringing or really rough upbringing and ended up where he is now. In 2018, his status is still Drake, and everyone will go, ah. That touched me. I'm gonna admit it, like I said to you, I admitted to you at the beginning of the video, I don't, and I haven't listened to Drake. I've heard maybe like You Call Me On The Cell, only because it was on the radio, but in general I haven't actually listened to Drake. So that for me was a bit of an insight of the sort of person that he is, or he might be, you know. Obviously I'm going to believe that was genuine. I mean, buying all those toys for those kids, you know, so that they will, I don't know what the cause was, whether it was Christmas or just a random act of kindness, but wow, I'm generally quite taken back by that. Like, I was like, hold it in, but yeah, no, all seriousness, wow, that was, you know, Drake, if you're watching this, which, you know, you might do one day. My hat's off to you. My hat's definitely off to you. That was good. Right, if you like this video today, then please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. And if you hit that bell button, every time I release a new video, you'll get notified. And that is everything from me today. And until next time, oh, sure I are. Oh, baby, you touch my heart.